You're hurt.
You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before. What you did back there. You really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
Bruised, but not broken. I'm glad.
It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible.
You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables,
and yet, here we are. Status quo.
It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood.
Power never dies, it only changes hands. The best you can do is
claim it.
I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring to the table?
Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him, way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look. I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public.
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kadanyang. Who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce. The proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary failsafe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core. And I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
I don't know you well enough for this kind of playful rudeness. Okay.
I'm still there. I can't get back. I can't get it back. Who are you? I don't know who you are. I don't know any of you. Shh. Shh. Please. Stop screaming at me. Please.
It's super uncomfortable, sir. Did you get to see the lights? Tell tell me. It was Iceland, actually. I'm sorry. That sounds like it's a big disappointment.
Lessons were critically wounded yesterday when a passenger van failed to stop at a traffic light in Changi. The victims are reported to be.
Jun's not coming in. Yeah. I guess I can cover his ship.
Will do. Hey, right when you come to 4 hours of me in the rain. Fuck.
That thing looks like a crashed drone. I bet it's connected to the facility. Why don't you scan it, and I'll see what I can find out.
monkey bastard is gone! Command!
Okay, I'm afraid to say we got some trouble coming.
Area clear.
I don't know!
Man, I've got someone on the ground. Hold on.
A lot of people died, all in the same place. It's not right. Things like that are supposed to happen.
I need help.
Leave the area! Leave the area! Go, go!
Hit! I got
go
it,
ahead.
Okay?
Yeah, listen to me now. Bad.
Command! Anybody there? Come in!
Dispatch, we've got a body on the ground. Hold on.
You how your trip to Finland
went. Shit!
Hey, someone!
over!
Suspect carrying what appears to be a high-caliber weapon.
Just very drunk. Please.
Huh? What? Hey, are you all right, buddy?
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream, with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why is that?
I fell over.
Rain, rain, nothing but rain.
I can say that again.
I'd say they're different when they enter.
Come on, you know what I mean.
Like, they're not quite there.
Some of them in a really bad way. I'd never accept participating in those experiments, no matter how well they pay.
No one is asking you.
I'm gonna be right. Get the hell out of here. It says I can make a lot of money to be in some experiment.
They don't want people like us for that sort of thing.
No, they only want people like us. The flyer says so.
That means it's too dangerous for rich people. Don't do it.
Oh, I'm going. This is my chance. I just need to find out where it is. The flyer has a symbol I need to find on the building. I'm gonna get an umbrella when I'm rich. I am boots. Sit down, get a house. I'm never going out in the rain again.
You may suffer partial or complete memory loss.
Yes.
You understand that the full
sorry, sir. I can't let you through, okay? Please leave the area.
Hey, have those exercise has been doing anything for that shoulder of yours?
No!
Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command.
Somebody just got killed. There's a killer on a rampage.
Oh shit.
funny how kids look so innocent when they sleep. Adults look like imbeciles.
I don't know. John looks a bit like an imbecile when he's awake, too.
Yeah, he does a bit, doesn't he?
In a few minutes.
Okay, still not feeling quite up to par, I see. Good. That's noted. I will stop by again in a few minutes.
That's him. Hush the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older.
See it. Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Signal strength 40% confirmed. Test prep H109 initiated.
I'm ready to experiment.
Oh, good. I'll let Sister Lay know to join us for the experiment then. You're done for now. Come on.
Ready to give it an... Let's get started. I'm ready to give it an... Please, I need space. Let's get started.
He's ready for you, Hush.
He looks strong. Good. A good specimen to conclude this phase.
So... The test subject came to his senses, I see. Good.
Sister Lay, yes. We're about to perform the final test of this project phase. Sit down.
Ready when you are.
Junli. Let's start at 100% signal strength.
No. I mean, no, there's no need. The subject is clean, cooperative. I was thinking 25% and then adjust if necessary.
60% is minimum. We'll get no motor control below, and I'm not wasting my time.
But...
60. Log concluding experiment H109 initiated. Run calibration 60%.
Signal strength 60% confirmed. H109 initiated.
Load suggestion. Motor control. 44.1. Execute.
The signal's too low.
Shh. I need to focus.
The signal's too weak. We'll get nothing like this.
Go to 100%.
It's not safe.
You've been working too hard. With your condition, it can cause you real physical harm. It's safe. You're strong. You can overcome it.
100%. Do it. Log. Continuing experiment H109. Run calibration 100%.
Signal strength 100% confirmed. H109 initiated.
Now I'll see you dance. Identify impulse string. Load suggestion motor control 44.1. Execute.
It's too low. He's got spirit.
I can get to him. Just... Damn it.
We need to go higher.
Come on. Do this.
Abort! You're going too far. No. He's on the verge to break him. Go higher. It'll kill him. It's already way beyond reasonable intensity. This subject is abnormally resistant. He's no match for Hush. Nothing worth shit ever came to be without pain. I'm calling it quits, Hush. You need rest.
Okay. A short break. I'll return with a clear head.
Goddamn that assistant. If they'd up the signal, it will kill him.
Stay here, okay? Don't even think about getting cold feet again, please.
I'll stick around.
Yo, man.
Just plug it in.
Free comfort.
How strange.
Good. Now don't show yourself around here anymore.
I'm really sorry, sir. Unfortunately,
you are trespassing. Please, yeah, and stay out.
We don't have any more fuses.
I know for a fact that have a look.
Nope, no access. You need clearance and you don't have it. Sorry.
Good. I can't stand this level of incompetence. I'm going downstairs to see Sister Lay. I need some cheering up. ready to give it another go. Take a seat. Log, continuing experiment H109. Run calibration 100%.
H109 initiated at signal strength 100%.
Good. All good to go. Identify impulse string. Load suggestion. Motor control. 44.1. Execute.
Nothing. He is a strong one.
Quiet. My head.
It's too low. He's got spirit.
I can get to him. Just need to focus.
Stop it. I'm aborting the experiment.
Yes, we need a stronger signal. We're getting nothing.
Are you crazy? It'll kill him.
Are you saying Hush is weak?
No. Hush, I'm saying you're too valuable to risk with reckless behavior. I'm simply not doing it.
Move aside. I'll do it.
That'll be over my dead body.
Okay. I'll have a break. I think you might be right, Junli. The break will be good.
Good. Relax for a bit, and we have one final goal. And that will be it for tonight.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Glad you're on my side.
Shit! What's today's code? 113? No. Come on, think! 01-something. 18? Ugh.
0118.
Welcome. Please follow the grey line to security check. Thank you.
Have you seen a girl around? Short hair with a bright green bag?
Sorry.
Shit. She said she'd meet me here.
She's probably running late.
Yeah. She used to be really reliable. When we were in school, she was my rock. She always let me copy her notes. She would never have kept me waiting like this. Sometimes it feels like she's changed.
People change.
It's stupid, but I'm kind of scared she's outgrowing me. Like, maybe she's changing, but I'm just staying the same. I'm just, I don't know, dead weight.
She agreed to meet you in the middle of the night, in the rain. No one does that if they don't care.
I guess that's true. Oh, I feel like kind of an asshole for asking her out now. She's probably ruining her shoes in this weather. Just so we can get drinks.
Maybe you can pick up the tab.
That's a good idea.
Hey, security guy, hold up just a minute. Don't even think about messing with me.
Sir, I w-
Sir, you can't be here. That's it. One foot in front of the other, and goodbye forever.
Hey, it's me. Sorry to wake you up, but I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left. Yeah, sorry. Oh my God. Hey, it's me. Sorry to wake you up, but I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left. Hey, it's me. Make sure it doesn't catch fire. Hey, it's me. Sorry to wake you up, but I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left. Yeah, sorry. So make sure it doesn't catch fire.
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
I gotta search you, sir, if you wanna come through this way. Funny. My mother always said I had good hands. Said I should have been a surgeon.
And you are good to go, sir. Thank you.
If you had the right dongle, you could hack that panel 47.
Access denied. You don't have clearance to open this door.
What is it, Jamie? What's wrong?
I don't know. I'm just worried about the scan.
What? You've done that 100 times. It's completely safe.
I mean that my result. Tolerance the last couple of days.
Really? Mental or physical stats?
Yeah, well, it's all connected, isn't it? Blood pressure, perspiration, stress hormones. And now I start to fear the scan itself. And that's not exactly improving my numbers.
Hey, you'll be fine. Calm down.
Please
take
get out
of my face.
Take a
few deep breaths, okay? You're fit and good at your job. Just focus on that and you'll swoop right through. Don't worry. Hope you're having a lovely evening, sir.
Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
You can hack that panel with your camera, 47. You can use your camera to hack that panel.
Security protocol overruled.
I'm sure it's something brilliant.
Could be.
Her programming is... it's like an athlete's body. Optimized for perfection. Powerful, exactly where it's...
She's a mismatch of non-compatible forces.
What do you mean?
Shy, but overconfident in a very bossy way. And extremely introverted. She knows everything about everyone working here. She has all the gossip even before even voice. How does she do that?
Denied.
Yeah, I can't let you pass. Sorry, sir.
Genuine fuck-up to my face.
I thought she was gonna fire me, but I just got a warning.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Hush will be back in the facility. It's a bit weird how he just stopped coming in.
Isn't it because of his condition?
Don't know.
There are so many rumors about that. Probably true, too. You don't have clearance to open this door.
professional. No need to worry. I got it.
Okay, good. I'll just stay right here.
Hello?
Huh? Okay.
Access denied.
Don't worry about it. It's not like she's posting our private business anywhere. She just likes to keep track of things.
Hmm. Yeah, I suppose.
Security protocol overruled.
What? This just makes me want to die.
Nice one.
Security protocol overruled.
No way.
Is it still raining out there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, sunshine. Security protocol overruled.
Thank you.
still have to take care of Imogen Royce before we can access the Core 47.
Security protocol overruled.
Probably nothing, but, you know, why don't you just go and check it out?
Sure.
Uh-huh. Command, we have some weird noises. I'll have a look around.
I don't see anything.
Hmm?
That's Imogen Royce. Quite the bitch, apparently. Nothing wrong with her look, though. Edgy. Both targets down, good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Oh! here, please. Oh, fuck!
Area is all clear. Please advise. Over.
Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe you
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely. Shit! I missed that. We're blown for a second. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go! Now!
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core meltdown. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning. Fire detected.
Man, got nothing. Stand by.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Man, nothing in my position. Over.
Hey, you.
Warning.
To be the problem.
Core overheating.
Hey, I need some backup over here.
Warning, fire detected.
The VIP is down on the ground.
Huh?
You can't be.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated. Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Thank you.
personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
Warning, fire detected.